I'm standing in front of Ron Evans' flown spacesuit from the Apollo 17 mission in December 1972. As command module pilot, Evans stayed behind and orbited the moon for 3 days waiting to pick up the lunar crew, composed of Gene Cernan and Harrison Schmitt. While orbiting the moon, he kept busy in the command module by performing some experiments as well as taking photographs of the lunar surface from orbit. On the way back from the moon, Evans performed a deep spacewalk known as trans-Earth extravehicular activity. The sim bay of the service module contained film, and Evans had to go out and retrieve it since the service module would not be returning to Earth. He spent a little over an hour outside the craft and became one of only 3 astronauts to perform a deep spacewalk.